on to another video. Today, good news! Finale is here. The finale is finally here. And it's been so long since the beginning of the series, and all I want to say is thank you all for sticking along with the series. Like, I know that I may not have done, like, a lot over the series, as I haven't played too much, but thank you all for... Thank you all for going ahead and just watching the series, everyone who did. It's been a long way, and you've come so far. So, let us begin. Did it set? There. Beat set. Am I ready? Yes. Weapons. These are my weapons right here. Pascal, your time is now. I have finally beaten Calamitous after like 500 tries. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's only been like one try. Funny. Yes. A new melee weapon. And now I can use this. It's a really good weapon, honestly, in my opinion. This. I do not want to have to use you. Now, what can I make? Well, it seems like we're approaching the end. So, the final thing I must complete. Is to kill the eidolon worm and defeat Boss Rush. My next boss is the Exomex, and oh, the Frost Legion. Now, as soon as I kill as soon as I beat the Exomex, I hop down to the abyss. And I will kill the Eidolon worm. Now, let us begin. Exomex, what do I need? I don't want to go through the whole mess, so I'll just spawn in Drayden. Episode is coming to a close. Every boss, every challenge I have had to face, be ending here and now. As I put in what may seem as the final items in I wonder, will I live? As you know what I have said earlier, after the Exomex, I shall kill and remove the Eidolon and get the boss rush done. Boss rush means nothing to me if I can one-shot, well, almost one-shot Calamitous and her true potential. But nonetheless, it may seem for a good challenge. Now, where do I make this stupid thing? Because I'm tired of scrolling. Where do I make it? What do I have to use? Like, I need it. Okay. Shadow spec bars. I need Auric. I need Auric bars. It's funny how I beat them. Without Auric. It's funny, but kind of insulting to say the least, as I killed them too quickly, I would say. But nonetheless, they had what I was looking for. Now, let's the journey for Auric begin. As long as I get one piece Auric, I do not need to mine. But if I do not get a single piece of Auric within a while, then so be it. We'll just have to cheat my way through this. Have nothing I want. Mm-hmm. soon as I get my hands on it. Better be. What is that? Auric. Don't tell me that's Auric. The Poseidon. I make this stupid auric. There it is. Only 5. You know what? Arc bar. There. So I don't have to worry about it ever again. Now, back to what I was saying. Arc of the Cosmos. Thank you. Shop, Cosmic Anvil, Ascendant, Spirit Essence. Finally, I can finally say that I have absolutely done everything I needed to. Now I can peacefully get the stuff I want to get. Shadow Spec. Universe Splitter. Thank you. apotheosis. No. Ring.